I think it's a fabulous product, especially with the new BioSonic you have, Suvi. What I love about it is you've got so many ways of controlling. You've got the foot controller, you can control the power, and then on the handpiece itself, you can control the water. And what's even fabulous is you've got so many tips. So just about you've covered all your bases, which is wonderful. You don't have to think about, oh, how am I going to get into this vacation? How am I going to get onto the stool? Or how do you get to the mower? It's all taken care of. You don't have to worry about, I don't have that tip, how am I going to do it? And that's the fabulous part about it. And for somebody that uses air polishers, it's all there. It's all in one unit. And the size of the unit is wonderful because it's so compact. So especially space is so such a premium for most of us. We don't have the counter space or tray space, and this just fits in compactly, and yet it covers such a large range of techniques that you need to do, and things that we use on a daily basis, an hourly basis, in fact. So it's just wonderful.
I think it's patience. We love it. I could just see that there's less pain involved. It's comfort for patients, but also it's easier, and the handle is thicker, so it's so much easier to hold on to. So I think it's good.
I like the lighted handpiece, plus the floor pedal for regulation. That is just amazing. Because my unit sits behind me, and I've got to lean over this way. Oh, this isn't right. I've got to lean over that. So it makes it all convenient right there.
To me, what I like at work is that it's constant. It's just in one particular area. Everything is there. When it comes to cleaning it, it's easy. Because basically, sometimes we're like rushing through things, and we just press one button and it cleans by itself. The ease of use, when you want to change any type of mechanism, you could do it with your foot. You don't have to be thinking about it or pressing something else in order to getting off the chair or turning around. It's right there at the foot level. So to me, it's an amazing tool to have in work.
I think it's excellent when they have certain, chromogenic bacteria where it's so difficult to clean it. So this is great.
Piezo was wonderful. The tip that I used was much different than the other tips that I've used. It had more curves to get more of that tenacious percation calculus, where I've used the EMS and the curve isn't quite as nice.
I think it makes life so much easier. Having the light system is great. It's amazing.
I love the balance. I love the tip placement. But I really love the fact that you can alter the water volume directly on the handpiece and the power right on the wrist.
I think the BioSonic Suvi is amazing because you can actually drive it and get your power just like if you're driving a car. I have used a USI for years, and that's one of my favorite things, that if I hit a deposit that is a little tough to get, rather than reaching over and having to increase a power button, I just gently place more pressure on my foot pedal, which increases my power and removes the deposit in a more effective way for my patient.